Canberra has sent a major message to Washington and London calling for Julian Assange to be allowed to come home. The WikiLeaks founder will front the UK's High Court next week for his final appeal against a US extradition. His family today thanking Australia's Parliament for passing a motion with the Prime Minister's support pushing for his release.
Our family, we're really living in fear now that this extradition is becoming imminent. And that we could lose Julian forever.
The 52-year-old is wanted by America for espionage over the release of thousands of classified documents.